Saturday, March 13th, 2021. Morning session, 52 degrees, 46% humidity.
See at the whiteboard. Day 5, week 10, pull-ups and DB Delt rows to open up. Incline bench press, 86431 today up to 165. Some weighted pull-ups and then some skull crushers and easy curls.
Pull-ups supersetted with the rear delt rows on the dumbbell inside there.
Okay.
RTO60431 on the incline bench, starting with 120. Set 2 is 6 with 130. Step 3 is 4 reps with 140. Set 4 is 3 with 150. All right, this is my one plus set, 165.
Just two today, back to two after three last week.
So, okay, I'm going to do some weighted pull-ups, but instead of doing 5 singles with a minute rest in between, I'm going to do a single. I'm going to rest a few seconds. I'm going to do another single, so on and so forth, till I get my 5 reps.
25 pounds. Thank you.
Five good tries.
Okay, let's finish with some skull crushers and easy curls. Okay, let's recap day five morning session pull-ups and rear delt rows with a dumbbell. Start off with 86431. I only got two at 165. I did my five pull-ups with little rest. I think I'm gonna work it that way. A couple sets of skull crushers and easy curls, 39 minutes, 56 seconds.
Day five, second session, 54 degrees, 46% humidity. I'll see you at the whiteboard.
All right, we got front squats, rack pulls, and reverse hypers to do today, and we'll call it a day after that. See you then.
Okay, to spice things up a little bit, I'm gonna run alternate sets between my front squats and my rack pulls. I'm not gonna superset them necessarily. I'm gonna wait a minute between each set and just alternate between the two, starting with the front squats. First set of rack pulls with 155. All right, set two is 105. Set two on rack pulls is 185. Third set of front squats, 115. Third set of rack rows, 215.
Rack pulls. Excuse me. I've got rack rows on the brain lately.
Set four is 130. Thank you. Set four is 245. Last set of front squats with 150. Last set of rack pulls with 275. Don't think I'm going to get away with chalk too much longer without it, I mean. And let's finish it off with reverse hypers. Those are a little extra hard on the days I do rack pulls.
Day five afternoon, front squats up to 150. Starting to build that spread that I want. Rack pulls up to 275, double overhand, no chalk or anything. Two sets of reverse hypers, 34 minutes, 36 seconds. Okay, I'll be off tomorrow. Back Monday, week 11.